Namaskar. The abdication process of NRC is going to be completed. And tomorrow, that is 31st of August 2019, as per the direction of the Honorable Supreme Court, the state NRC coordinator will publish the full updated copy of NRC in Assam. This is for the first time happening in the country. And in this regard, in the entire proceeding, whatever support and whatever cooperation extended by the people of Assam, I'm always grateful to them. And I want to clarify some of the point for the people of Assam in this particular regard. Tomorrow, whatever list will be published, in this publication, the excluded person need not have to worry. In this regard, Indian Home Ministry has very clearly notified that whoever name will be excluded, they will get ample opportunity to appeal in the FT court. And the earlier time period was 60 days, but it has been extended for the convenience of the people for 120 days. So as long as appeal is there, no one will be treated as foreigners, because to declare a person foreigners is only the authority of the FT. So in this regard, no one has to panic, and we on behalf of the government of Assam want to assure you that everyone will be taken special care of, and whoever will be required the legal assistance, government of Assam will extend wholehearted support to them. In this regard, I appeal all of you to maintain peace and tranquility in the state of Assam, and as you have been always doing in this state. And with this, I again hope that tomorrow will be a day of smooth publication of final NRC. Thank you.